name?
My name is Esther Pusi, Director, Liquor and Alcoholic Drinks, Regulation and Control, Narok County. I think it's a good opinion for me to mention here that we've been having programs on the ground in all the sub-counties. We've been having public participation from July, inspection, and vetting is ongoing as we speak. Why? Because all the licenses will expire at the end of this month. From 1st of September, no liquor premise has a license. So we'll give them an allowance of maybe a week, and then enforcement will begin. So what is happening right now in all the 8 sub-counties is vetting is going on.
It is against that background that NACADA started engaging the county government of Narok in 2021, working with the county government alcohol control board. We did a research, a survey on the prevalence of alcohol and drug abuse in the county. The findings then were that alcohol was the most prevalent at 18%, followed by tobacco at approximately 10%. Miran, Guka, and Miguka was about 5.3%. Now, since then, we have been working with the county government, doing public sensitization, enforcement, and that's why for the last 1 week we have been here doing roadshows, public sensitization across all the sub-counties of Narok County. And we have realized that alcohol is still a challenge, illicit brews, meeting Idawa. This is a transit county. We also have some sub-counties that are bordering neighboring counties and countries. So we still have the challenges of second generation. So we are working with all the stakeholders to address these challenges through enforcement, through public education, and we are calling upon each and everyone, including members of the fourth estate, to support us in this campaign. We've been speaking to the general population, parents. I know now our learners are also going back to school, and we want to report that it has been very the public has been very receptive, and we've also been getting information on emerging challenges of alcohol and drug abuse. The public has given us information, and through the multi-agency approach we will follow through to address those challenges.
Vijana wa Narok County wamefurahi sana na the message is at home.
Ikiwa pale nyumbani na uko na mtoto ama uko na jamii, tafadhali tunaomba uweze kuhamasisha jamii kuhusiana na dawa za kulevya ili tuwe na nchi ambayo ni somba.
Ukilikuwa yalaimu ana kada welcome ni poke na gala isu yesi ya yorke ninge ya udo ukilikuwa hii ya kada na rote ne wajajo
Mumba kina mishangao.